हाय विशाल, हाय सूरज, हाय अनिल कुमार. यस यस यस, आई एम देयर परफेक्टली ऑन टाइम गाइस. सो टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट समथिंग न्यू फॉर यू, एज आई हैव प्रॉमिस्ड यू ऑल दैट आई विल बी कमिंग विद समथिंग न्यू. सो हियर वी आर बैक एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द आरडी शर्मा सॉल्यूशंस. एनसीईआरटी की टेक्स्ट बुक तो हमने पढ़ ली, सारे बेसिक्स भी क्लियर कर लिए एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो डन सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम ईच चैप्टर फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक. सो नाउ लेट्स सी सम डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम आरडी शर्मा सॉल्यूशंस. सो एज यू ऑल रिक्वेस्टेड मैम, प्लीज डू सम अदर बुक्स ऑल्सो विद अस. सो हेयर आई एम विद द फर्स्ट चैप्टर फॉर टुडे फॉर ग्रेड सिक्स, दैट इज प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री. हाय स्तुति, हाय अर्चना, हाय जगजीत, हेलो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाय आयुष, हाय अमोघ, वेलकम टू द क्लास. सो क्विकली कॉल योर फ्रेंड्स बिकॉज दे आर गोइंग टू मिस आउट समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टूडे फॉर द आरडी शर्मा सॉल्यूशंस फॉर दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ओवर हियर. सो हु ऑल आर रियली एक्साइटेड टू लर्न दिस न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट विद मी ऑफ द आरडी शर्मा सॉल्यूशंस, क्विकली लेट मी नो इन द चैट बॉक्स. हाय प्रियांशी, हाय रोशनी, हाय वैभव, हाय ओमकार गुप्ता, हाय स्वस्ति, हाय स्वराली, वेलकम टू द क्लास माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यंग वंडर्स. सो आर यू ऑल एक्साइटेड टू लर्न दिस न्यू थिंग विद मी? यस, वेयर वी विल बी पिकिंग सम डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चंस टुडे इन द सेशन ऑल्सो एंड इन द मेंटी ऑल्सो. सम टू थ्री ट्रिकी क्वेश्चंस विच वी आर गोइंग टू सी टुडे, राइट? Which we are going to see today in our session. Great, great, great. Thank you, Pranjul Singh. So let's get started. And here is your regular timetable for Vedantu Young Wonders. So I hope all of you have enjoyed the 1 p.m. session with Sundar sir. And now sharp at 5 p.m. Priya ma'am is there with your grade 7 practical geometry questions. Grade 7 practical geometry questions. Right? So what are we going to see today? The practical geometry RD Sharma solutions. And this is your weekly timetable for maths classes with Priya ma'am over here. Right? So it's Wednesday and we are meeting for grade 6. We are meeting for grade 6 today, my dear students. So we have started. I thought let's begin with the smallest grade first, my younger ones, for grade 6, RD Sharma solutions. So tomorrow, grade 8, we will be finishing our NCERT solutions first. Then we will also jump over to our RD Sharma solutions. Okay, great. Poonam, that is the textbook author, my dear. Okay, great guys. Yes, yes, yes. And so let's get started with the RD Sharma solutions for practical geometry. Ready? With your geometry box and your rough notebook, quickly. Let me see how many of you are ready in the chat box by giving a hit like to the session that yes ma'am, we are ready for learning constructions. Santosh Kumar, this is the class for grade 6 today, but you can also join us. Because we will be doing the basics for the algebra, for the practical geometry over here. Great guys, so stop saying. First of all, promise me that none of you will say on the live chat that ma'am, you are ignoring me. Because you know, Priya ma'am doesn't ignore anyone, right? Yes, I love you all and I'm not ignoring because we are here for a better purpose, that is for learning. I do taking your names. I keep taking your names during the session, during the mentee also. Right? Yes, Ayush, this will be there in your NCERT also. Same chapter we have done if you remember. Okay? Promise that no one will say that Priya ma'am is ignoring you. Right? Quickly say yes. Ma'am, we are ready and we will not say this. Because you don't ignore anyone. Right? Yes or no? Okay, very good. Thank you, Sahana. Thank you, Kanchan. Yes, Archana. Very good. So let's get started with our first question for today. All the best, my dears. Lovely. Grade 6 is so good class. Great. Chalo, chalo, chalo. Quickly, I can't see your friends joining in, guys. Let's share the sessions with them. Let's share the sessions with them so that they will also join in quickly. So if you want to start the Menti today, I want 250 plus students in the class. Quickly. Let me see who calls the maximum number of friends over here to have a tough competition along with the basics of practical geometry in your Menti today. Great. So here comes your first question. What's the question saying? Draw a line PQ. Take a point R on it. So guys, they have made the question very easy for us. So whatever they say, start doing. Whatever they say, yes, just start doing. Draw a line PQ. And you remember, a line is such which goes on endlessly on both the sides. So we just need to put the arrows, right? So see, I'm just drawing with rough hand. All of you need to use your ruler over here. Okay, so this is my line PQ. Done. Draw your rough diagram. So our step number one is draw a line PQ and then take a point R on it. Okay, I am taking the point R on its center without any measurement. They have not given us any measurement over here. So bana diya humne with R as center. Now open your compass and a convenient radius. When we say the word convenient, that means not too small, not too big. It should be a convenient radius which is easy to construct on your notebook. Which is easy to construct on your notebook. So keeping the pointer at R, we will draw a semicircle like this with a convenient radius which touches my PQ line at A and B. At two different points of A and B. Done. Now what we will do? With A and B as center, taking the radius more than this part, which is RA, we have to cut two arcs each other at S. Each other at S like this. With A and B both as center. So first I will put my compass at A, draw an arc. At B, draw an arc. And then these two arcs, wherever they cut, is called RS. It is called RS. Understood, Archana? Very good. Now, what's your last simple step? Take your ruler and a pencil, join this RS. And you know what have we drawn with this? This is the perpendicular. Perpendicular means 90 degree. This RS is the line, perpendicular line, passing through R on the line PQ. On the line PQ like this. If you remember, we have drawn the diagram just like this right now. Yes. Yes, wasn't this interesting? So this is how we draw a perpendicular line. Yes, Lalita, we have learnt to draw a perpendicular line right now. Okay. So XY is the required line which is perpendicular to PQ passing through the point R. Passing through the point R. Very good. Why AB, Nakul? Because we have taken it AB. You can take any other names. If they don't tell us the names, we can take any name. Okay? Great. Let's see another question now. Draw a line segment of length 8.6 centimeter. So what is a line segment? What is a line segment? A line segment is which has two end points. Which has two end points. And we have to bisect it. Bisect means dividing it into two equal parts. Nilesh, this is same kind of question. Just listen. Now what are they saying? This time the measurement is given of the baseline. No name is given, so you can take your names. Any name. But they should be consecutive alphabets. They should be consecutive alphabets. That is the ones which come after each other. The one which comes after each other. Right? So we have to take any name for the given line segment and it should be 8.6 centimeter in measurement using your ruler. Using your ruler. okay, and then draw two arcs on each side of AB. So here I have taken the name AB, it's up to you. You can take YZ, XY, CD, EF, whatever you want. Yes. Right guys? So arcs bana di. Now keeping the center at A of any radius, but the radius should be more than 8.6 half. 8.6 ka half kitna hota hai? Yes, Aryan Kumar, Gunjan, well said. It is 4.3. Yes, Yograj Sharma, it will be great if you take the consecutive letters. So it's easy for you only to write your steps of construction, which is the most important part in geometrical chapters. Okay? So 8.6 centimeter ke half se zyada ka radius lena hai. And keeping first the compass at A, draw the arcs. Keeping the same compass without changing the radius, put the arcs from point B also. And wherever these two arcs intersect each other, we will call it point M. And this what we have called point M, which we got right now, is the midpoint of line AB. It is the midpoint of line AB because we got the center point right now. This is like how we draw the perpendicular also. This is like how we draw the perpendicular also. So this is how you will get AB as 8.6 centimeter. AB as 8.6 centimeter. Then more than its half, keeping the pointer at A with the compass, put an arc over here and down also. Keeping the pointer at B with the same radius, put an arc over here and put an arc below and just join this line segment. This is the point M where it is intersecting your line AB, and that's the midpoint because we have bisected the line segment. What is the meaning of bisected? Dividing anything into two equal parts. We can bisect line segment also, angles also, and much more. Got it? Yes. Thank you, Prakuti. Thank you, Disha. Azad Khan, I have not forgotten you. Thank you, Huzaifa Tahreem. Thank you so much. Let's get started with the next one. So this is your bisecting part. How do we bisect the line segment? So before we move ahead, quickly give a hit like to the session and subscribe to the channel. Yes, Menti will be there today. Don't worry. Quickly give a hit like to the session. Thank you, Kumar Arun Singh. Hi, Stuti. Hi, Scratch Stories. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Let me see the number of likes, that how many of you are really enjoying and you are excited to learn the RD Sharma solutions with me. Quickly. But I can't see your friends joining in till now. So I won't be starting the mentee as of now. So quickly call your friends. Let's make it 250 students in the class right now. Okay, quickly, 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 yes, quickly hit like the session and click on the bell icon so that you will get the bell notifications as and when your favorite teachers come live. As and when your favorite teachers come live, quickly. So if you want to learn more with us in detail and you want to know 100% marks you want to score, 100% knowledge you need. So you need to join us with the unlimited live classes followed by amazing quizzes each and every day, my dear students. There will be interactive replays. There will be interactive replays, like as in when you are having unlimited classes, then what will happen? You will see that you will join the class next day, but still you are able to attend the quiz with me, with all your master teachers on Vedantu. And you will be able to download the handwritten notes of your favorite master teachers, whatever definitions, formulas, examples, tricks, tips, whatever we give you. As in when you are revising that chapter, you can download that content. not only the basic content but the handwritten notes of teachers also. And there will be separate class teachers to take up your doubts. And a favorite past teacher like me who will be giving you 100% attention along with your doubts clearance and lots of masti. All your concepts will be cleared in detail with me. We do have lot of masti. You can ask the regular students over here who know that how much masti do we do in each and every session. See, Vanshika is here again today. Thank you, Vanshika. Hi, Gauri. Hi, Yashita. Great, great, great. Hi, Himanshu. Amazing. So, along with this, when you join the pro subscription batches, you are getting 5000 plus micro courses and crash courses free for you on the competitive exams. We do prepare you for that. So, how much more classes you attend, that many less amount you pay for each class. So, go to the comment box and check out the first link over there where you will get the pro subscription batches link. Where you will get the pro subscription batches, right? Uska link aapko milega. And then if you put the coupon code PJAPRO, you can see that you will get 20% discount on the amount. And this is not just for one subject. Okay? This is not just for one subject. It is for all the six subjects. It is for all the six subjects. Okay? And if you see the per class cost which you pay to us, that is just rupees 11 if you are having 200 classes in 1 month. If you are attending our 200 classes, not only of maths, for all the six subjects, then you are just paying 11 rupees for it. Right? So this is how you will get the pro subscription batches link. So don't miss out this amazing opportunity, guys, where we do each and everything in detail over there. Lots of masti and everything over there, right? Yes. Great, great, great. Amazing. Thank you, Sarvanand. So here comes our next question for today. For the topic circles, draw a circle with center at point O and radius 5 cm. I hope each and every one of you know what is radius. The distance between the center point to the boundary of the circle. So open your compass with a radius of 5 cm. Draw a circle and name the center point as O. Then draw its chord AB. What is chord? Any line segment joining two parts of a circle. And the longest chord is diameter. And the longest chord is diameter. Right? Art world, you can just go to the comment given in the description box. And there you will be able to see the pro subscription link. Okay? I'll tell you after these questions once again. So draw the chord, done. And now we have to draw, for that chord we have to draw the perpendicular bisector. What was that? The one which we just discussed in question number 2. But this time the line segment is not a direct line segment. It's a chord. It's a chord of a circle. So keeping the pointer at A with more than half of AB, draw the two arcs up, two arcs down, and you will get the perpendicular of it. And you will get the perpendicular of it. See, how will it look? See, you have drawn a circle with radius 5 cm. Right? Any chord AB. So, I have taken this chord. You can take any chord. And then draw its perpendicular bisector. Himanshu, this is the diagram. Without diagram, we can't do. Okay, now with B as center, also with A as center, we draw the respective arcs, we join them, and that joining is called your perpendicular line. राइट, इट इज कॉल्ड योर परपेंडिकुलर लाइन। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट वन। थैंक यू रतन कुमार सिंह। कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग एंगल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ प्रोट्रैक्टर। आई होप एवरीवन इज अवेयर ऑफ protractor. So let's take out the protractor from your geometry box and start drawing. So first thing, there are two scales on your protractor, inner scale and outer scale. Same reading is there from 0 to 180 and 180 to 0. Both the scales are same, but we have to see which scale do we need to choose according to our baseline. Krishna chord is a line segment which joins two points on a circle. It can pass through the center, that is called the diameter. If it doesn't passes through the center, then also it's a chord only. Okay? So here comes your first step. Draw a ray OB. Everyone knows what's a ray? Which has one end point and on the other side it keeps on going endlessly. So this is OA. Now place the protractor on the ray OA. That means your center of the protractor should be on O. And it should, OA should not be seen once you put the base of the protractor over there. Right? Like this. And if I am putting the base on the right hand side, then the scale which we read is the inner scale. It is the inner scale. Got it? The outer one, the black color one, is the outer scale, jo bahar ki taraf hai. The inner scale which is towards the center of the protractor. So if you take the right hand side, thank you Hemant Kumar, quickly let's learn. What does coincide mean, scienceology? Coincide means it should not be seen. Like right now you can see, OA is coincide with the baseline like this, which was on your right hand side, but you can't see because we have put our ray on it. Stuti, when you use outer, when the baseline will be on the other side, that is on the left part. Got it? So let's see another one now. So this is how we get 45, and in the same way we do get all other angles also. So you can see 179 degree is almost looking like a straight angle because only 1 degree small is there. Because only 1 degree difference is there. 180 is straight. But for 179, we have just 1 degree small. Thank you, Rimi Gupta. Right? So now it's time to play the Menti with me. So quickly call your friends and subscribe to the channel faster. Just click on this bell icon. It's free of cost, my dear students, where you will get all the bell notifications as and when your favorite teachers come live. Right? Whether it is an academic session or non-academic sessions. And don't forget, this Sunday I am coming with something new for you all. And next week we are starting a new series. I will be there for you with a new series. So don't forget to join me. And when will the new series be starting? What is it related to? All that you will get to know once you subscribe to the channel. Because as and when you subscribe, you become our family members, and then you will keep getting the bell notifications. Okay? Ready for the mentee? Quickly, but I can't see your friends joining us right now. Where are your friends? Quickly. Okay, Poonam has called. Hi, Atworld. How to join Menti? Go on a new window, type www.menti.com. Hi Apurva Bhardwaj, hi Shyamla, हाय राघव, हाय माधवी, हाय शर्मिला, हाय राधा। क्विकली आई कैन सी सो मेनी न्यू जॉइनीज टुडे। नो नकुल, नेक्स्ट फ्राइडे वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू सीरीज। आई विल बी कमिंग विद इट एंड दिस संडे आई विल बी कमिंग विद समथिंग न्यू। सो फॉर दैट यू नीड टू स्टे ट्यून टू द चैनल क्विकली। हाय दिव्यांशा, फास्टर फास्टर फास्टर। 3, 2, 1, क्विकली। एंड हेयर कम्स योर मेंटी कोड फॉर टुडे, 1010846। क्विकली लेट्स हैव मैक्सिमम ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स। वी विल नॉट स्टार्ट द मेंटी अनलेस एंड अंटिल वी हैव 200+ स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास एंड मेंटी बोथ। दैट्स अ प्रॉमिस। सो लेट मी सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर कॉलिंग योर फ्रेंड्स राइट नाउ। फास्टर, बिकॉज मोर नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स देन वी हैव मोर कॉम्पिटिशन, देन इट्स मोर एक्साइटेड टू प्ले द मेंटी विद ऑल ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स, राइट? हाय दक्ष, हाय अक्षिता, हाय सुनहरा, हु यू आर हुडा, हाय हुडा, ग्रेट। ननद कुमार, यू गेस्ड इट राइट। हाय सुश्री, हाय अक्षरा, क्विकली। हाय रेनू तोमर, फास्टर फास्टर फास्टर, क्विकली क्विकली क्विकली। यू हैव कॉल्ड सुपरवा, लेट्स सी योर फ्रेंड्स। ग्रेट, स्टिल आई कैन सी वेरी फ्यू ऑफ यू हैव जॉइन द मेंटी। द कोड इज 1010846। क्विकली, थैंक यू रंजना। रामेश्वरी, द क्लास स्टार्ट शार्प एट 5 o'clock फ्रॉम मंडे टू सैटरडे एवरी डे। हाय अंकुर, हाय गोपिका, नकुल, यू विल गेट टू नो अबाउट द न्यू सीरीज वेरी सून, बट बिफोर दैट यू नीड टू टेल ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स टू सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड यू ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब so that all of your friends will get the bell notification and they will also join you in the new series with me on Fridays from next Friday. But this Sunday I will be coming with something new for all of you quickly. Okay, who's asking the mentee code? Here is your mentee code. Here's the mentee code. Let your friends join. Hi Chelsea. Oh, you already guessed. Yes, Himanshu, subscribing the channel is free of cost. Hi, Anirban. Yes, my dear, you can join the pro subscription batch today itself. The link is given in the description box. And if you join today, you are getting 20% discount. Not only for maths classes, for all the 6 subjects out there. Quickly. Faster, faster, faster. Okay, you will get to know whether it is Ramayan or Harry Potter, whatever is it. Hi Ansh, hi Sharmili, hi Shreshti, hi Sangeeta. Yes, we are starting with the mentee, just seeing your friends joining in. Okay, joined, very good. So let me see how many of you have joined now. Still very few of you, quickly. Quickly, quickly, the code is 1010846. Another 30 seconds and then I will start with the mentee for all of you. By the time, let's see. Thank you, Superva. Hi, Tiana. Hi, Goldi. Hi, Shreya Bhanushali. Hi, Smita. Hi, Gaurang. Hi, Manju. Hi, Surendra Singh. Hi, Manthan Gupta. Yes, Sangeeta, we are starting. Just waiting for your friends to join. I can see some of you are joining the mentee now. The code is 1010846. Very easy code for today. 3, 2, and here comes your lovely profile pictures on the mentee. No, no, next Friday, my dear. Yes, this Friday you will have your regular session with me at 5 o'clock with a new chapter for Adi Sharma Solutions with me. Okay. 3, 2, 1. And here comes your first question for today. Read the questions carefully. Some will be basic, some will be difficult. Where does the vertex of an angle lie? Does it lie in its interior, in its exterior, on the angle itself, or inside the angle? Where does the vertex of an angle lie? Hi Pratibha, yes, Menti started. Hi Sara Anisha, hi Smita Chakravati. Last 5, 3, 2, 1, and the time's up. The answer to it is on the angle itself. Guys, vertex is the point where two rays end point meet. That is on the angle, not inside the angle. Not in its interior. Okay. Let's see the leaderboard out. Who is this? Lola, Aditya, Zlatan, Tweetu, Ujwal, Croc, Aman, Pingu, Rishabh and Gayatri. Well done, my dear students. Let's see the next question out quickly. Question number 2 on your screen. Hi, Navya. Thank you so much. Hi, Toshika. Hi, Sanjeet. Hi, Rimi Gupta. And here comes your question number 2. The figure formed by two rays with the same initial point is known as a ray, a line, an angle or a line segment. You have still 23 seconds left. Guys, quickly. Hi, Swastika. Hi, Arshnoor. Hi, Devna. Devna, you have to go on a new window. Type www.menti.com and put the code 1010846. 1010846. And the time's up. The answer to it is an angle. Initial point means starting point. That is actually the vertex only. But the two other sides keeps on going endlessly. Right? Lola, Aditya, Ujwal, Aman, Ramanujan, Dev. I am perfectly fine, Dev. Asta, Bansal, Khushi, Bilvesh and Shivam. Well done. Hope you all are also fine. And here comes your question number 3. Ram Avatar, the code is right there on the top of the screen with 1010846. Okay? 3, 2, 1. And here comes your third question for today. An angle of measure 0 degree is called a complete angle, a right angle, a straight angle, or none of these. Which is the correct answer? Hi Ayush. Hi Rohita. Hi Aarti Gupta. Hi Asmita. Quickly, quickly. Hi Suraj. Hi Shah Mohammed. Hi Panya. And the answer to it is none of these. So 0 degree means 0 angle, but none of the options was having 0 angle as the name. So the answer is none of these. Okay, Ishan, Aditya, Ujwal, Ramajagan, Shivam, Nisha, Bilvesh, Shrenik, Manita and Jian. Well done, my dear students. Great job done. And here comes your next question. Question number 4 quickly. 3, 2, 1. And here is your question. Thank you, Arshnoor. Pratibha, the code is 1010846. An angle of measure 90 degree is called which of them? Another 24 seconds more. Quickly, my dears. Hi, Shriya Mahindrakar. Hi, Shah Mohammed. Hi, Adi Lakshmi. Quickly, the answer is right angle. The answer to it is right angle. Great job done, guys. With maximum of you got it correct. And let's check out the leaderboard. Ishan, Ujwal, Aditya, Ramjagan, Shivam, Nisha, Shrenik, Manita, Jian and Sonam. Great job done. And here comes your next question. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, रेडी एवरीवन? 3, 2, 1 एंड हियर वी गो. द नंबर ऑफ डिग्रीज इन टू राइट एंगल्स इज विच ऑफ देम? ऑप्शन 1 90 डिग्री, ऑप्शन 2 180 डिग्री, ऑप्शन 3 270 डिग्री और ऑप्शन 4 360 डिग्री. हाय हरिहरा सुदन, यस आई डू रिमेम्बर यू माय डियर. राघव, द क्लास इज गोइंग लाइव ओनली माय डियर. व्हाट इज द करेक्ट आंसर? And the time's up with the correct answer to it being 180 degree. Very good. Two right angles, 90 plus 90 will give you 180 degree. It will give you 180 degree. Ishan, Ujwal, Aditya, Ram, Jagan, Shivam, Nisha, Shrenik, Jian, Sonam and Naksha. Thank you so much, Naksha, for your love on Vedantu. Thank you, Shah Mohammed. And here comes your next question. Shriya Mahindrakar, my name is Priya Jain, my dear. Next question in front of you quickly. Let's see, is it a tricky one or again a basic one? If a bicycle wheel has 36 spokes, then the angle between a pair of adjacent spokes is 10 degree, 15 degree, 20 degree or 12 degree. What is the correct option? What is the correct option? Quickly. Last 3, 2, 1 and the time's up. With maximum of you giving the correct answer, it is 10 degree. Because a complete revolution has 360 degree. And 360 divided by 36 is 10 degrees. It will be 10 degrees. Okay. So Ishan, Aditya, Ujwal, Shrenik, Jian, Arnav, Garg, Medha, Pavitra, Elsa and Panya. Well done. I can see so many new joinees on the leaderboard today. Great job done, guys. So quickly give a hit like to the session. And then we will move ahead to the next question. Jaldi se. If you are enjoying each and every question out here for this very quiz, quickly give a hit like to the session. Let me see how many of you are really enjoying this session with me. Very good, Tabassum. Okay, Pavitra KS, you are there. Very good. So before we see the question number 7, quickly, quickly hit like to the session and subscribe to the channel also. Click the bell icon quickly. Down you can see. 3, 2, 1 and here is your next question. The number of degrees in 3 upon 2 right angles is how much? Thank you, Reena Tripathi. Yes, you can join the pro subscription batches where I'll be teaching each and every topic in more detail out there. The link for it is given in the description box. Go and check it out after the session itself and do put the code as PJAPRO. And your time's up. The answer to it is 135 degree. Well done. 3 upon 2 right angles means 3 upon 2 into 90 degree, which is the measure of each right angle. Ishan, Aditya, Ujwal, Jian, Medha, Shrenik, Pavitra, Rojan, Edina and Vishnu. Well done. Here comes your next question. Yes, Madhav Krishna, you can also avail the offer. Just check out the description in the link and you will get the offer over there. It's for everyone for grade 6, 7 and 8. And here comes your last question. So guys, quickly give a hit like to the session. Let me see that you all are ready for the last question. Yes. Okay, Mahi. Okay. 3, 2, 1. And here we go with the next question. The last one for today. Few Which of the following can be drawn on a piece of paper? Easy but an interesting question. Can we draw a line on a paper, a line segment, a ray or a plane? Which is the correct answer? Aditya, stop spamming, my dear. Hi, Kankana. Great. Hi, Suraj. Hi, Vani. Hi, Mandeep Singh. Great, guys. It is line segment, not a line. Line has no end points. It keeps on going endlessly. So, till where you will draw? No idea. But a line segment has two end points. So, with the measurement given, we can draw it on a paper. Right? Ishan, Ujwal, Aditya, Jian, Pavitra. And Eshna, Shriman, Shrenik, Agent X9, great job done everyone. With today's winner is Ishan Ujwal Aman Vishwakarma with 7,936 points. Great job done, guys. Well done. So here is your regular timetable for weekly timetable for maths, sharp at 5 o'clock every day. So all those who have missed out the session, who joined late, do make a note of it. The class starts sharp at 5 o'clock every day. And on Friday, I'll be coming with a new chapter with NCERT Solutions. Sorry, Adi Sharma Solutions, and grade 8 tomorrow. Let's do some NCERT Solutions. Okay? And if you want to join with us, with me, to learn each and every topic in detail, quickly go to the description box out there. Check it out. You will get unlimited live classes with lots of fun. And apart from that, 5000 plus micro and crash courses for competitive exams. So the link is given in the description box and along with the promo code, which will get you 20% discount whether you are in grade 6, 7 or 8 by using the promo code PJAPRO. Right? Yes, Pratibha, for grade 8, every grade we have Menti quiz. So this is your discounted price. All those who are asking how much we have to pay for it. And let me tell you, this is not just for one subject. It is for all the six subjects. Okay? So do connect to us on Telegram for this Vedantu Young Wonders amazing group where you will get all the latest updates. So quickly give a hit like to the session. Share it with as many friends as you can and see you on Friday sharp at 5 o'clock grade 6 and stay tuned to the channel, subscribe to it because next week I'll be coming with some new series for you. So bye bye, take care and share it with your friends.